ohe preme ro thakur gora.
Or my Gurudev is coming. But he did not told anything to that disciple who went to give this message. And he was angry and he forgot that my any brother is there. Take this.
Incense.
Then he was waiting about 1 hour for him, but he was engaged inside the room. And he was with her family, he began to cook or doing so many services. But he forgot that my god brother here and waiting outside. That devotee, the messenger, returned to Ramanuja and told that I went to his home, knocked and he came and I told the message. And he again entered the room and he never returned till 1 hour I was waiting for him. Then we must go to that poor disciple. Don't tell anything, no message, nothing. We should go. So with 100 disciples they went to the cottage of that poor disciple. The disciple was outside of his home, anywhere to bake. He was so poor. But his wife was there, so beautiful, young lady. But they were so poor that there was no good clothes to wear. When Ramanuja knocked the door, she was shy, but she was overjoyed that my Gurudeva has come here. So overjoyed that he don't care that she was like naked, worn and torn clothes there. And he did pranam to Gurudev. Gurudev saw that she like naked, worn and torn clothes. So he gave his chadar to her and she wrapped it. Then all went to his house. Now she was thinking, nothing, my husband has gone to bake something. And in home, house, nothing is there. How to serve my Gurudev? He was at once remembered that nearby his home, house, there was a very rich business person, Baniya, business person. And he has a very bad eyes on this beautiful devotee. And he has told so many prastav.
Proposal.
That you should come to me and in my house with me you should live. Like a wife, you should give up that devotee. I'll give you so much appellants and you'll be like a queen here. But he never
agreed with his proposal.
He always refused. But anyhow, he had not told to his husband, her husband. Now she remembered that my Gurudev will be fasting here. My husband is not here. So how I can serve my Gurudev? She at once went to that bad person. She told that my Gurudev is here. Can you help me? Yes. But you will have to agree with my proposal. Yes, I am agree. But I want something. Chawal, dal, rice and all these things. My Gurudev has come with 100 disciples. She thought that what is the use of this being chaste, yet my Gurudev is returning empty-handed and not to be served. I don't want to be chaste or anything. For my Guru service, for Krishna, I can give anything. So went direct and told. He got what she wanted. So much things for 100, not for one day, in evening also. And how many days his Guru will be there? So he asked so much and he gave everything. And she told that today in night I will meet you. He told me, yes, I am giving. So he gave everything. She came and cooked so much and she was overjoyed. When it was ready, she offered to Krishna and he told that also sweet, and she began to, she told other disciples to
serve
this. When they were took their prasad and they were ready to take some rest. In the meantime, he has been praying. He saw that my Gurudev with 100 disciples is here. Oh, he was so overjoyed. But today he has nothing in his begging. She went to his wife and told him that now what to do, what to prepare, how we can serve. She told her, don't be worried. All are served, all are happy. Now they are taking rest. Don't worry. Go and serve your Gurudev by messaging, because he is coming from far. He meant. He told that, I want to know that how you prepared all these things, from where you collected. When he messaged and his Gurudev was taking rest, then he returned. His wife told, but for so long time he was pursuing me, bad proposals, but I never had that. Today I saw that my Gurudev is here with 100 disciples. I must serve Gurudev. How can I serve? I thought that what is the use of this physical body? So I went to him and I directly told that I want these things, and he agreed, but he told that today in night you will have to come and satisfy me. So I have told him. So in evening he prepared again so much thing and served to Gurudev and disciples, and when they were sleeping in the meantime, his husband came, yes, now you should go. I am coming with you. It was so much raining and so cold. So his husband took her wife on the shoulder and took an umbrella. And he went to that rich person's home. Now see, she alone, she told that you should be here, I am going. His husband said, yes, you should go. No harm. She went with some prasad, remnants of his Gurudev. And he was waiting for a very long time. When she will come? When she will come? When she will come? He saw that she is coming, become so happy. And smiling, this woman, lady devotee, gave the remnant of Rama. First take it. And when he tasted, at once he was checked. How you can? I'm saying that is a sovereign, but you are not wetted. Understand? So, how you came here? My husband has brought husband had promised. It had flight on the lotus feet of that devotee. Please accept. I have done so much wrong. You are semi-godless. Now I have changed. Just now I want to go to your Gurudev and take Diksha and Harinam. Hello, yes. Wait for morning. Now he is taking rest. Anyhow, now he was so much changed in the morning, very clean, set, taking bath. He came to Ramanuja and friend. Your disciples are so much serving you that they have turned my heart. I want to take just now initiation. I don't want to delay a moment. Ramanuja heard all these things. Actually, he was weeping. I'm thinking, I'm so Bhagyavan,
fortunate
to have a disciple like you at here. At the same moment, Kuresh, searching him, Gurudev, came there. And he wanted to take darshan of Gurudev. Agamon took his hand, took his hand up, kept on the Kuresh, and he has now two so beautiful eyes, and he looked and fell flat on Raman. Oh, Raman is very powerful. Eyes came and all were astonished. This is Guru Seva. Huh? One hand, Kuresh, and other hand, this lady. They become famous in history. Even today, they all bow down to that lady. Gaur Pramad.
Amen.
This would give something to all devotees.